is this? What did you make here?
So I made a chia seed pudding, and I topped it with the apple cinnamon cereal. I did that because chia seed pudding is kind of bland, so you want to add something to add a little bit of taste to it. Okay. And the cereal was just, like, perfect for adding flavor. So I added some almonds, apples.
Good combination. The cheese is very clever. Yeah. All right. So I challenged two members from my bike club to find and cook a delicious recipe that incorporates mushrooms and the stems and see what they came up with. We got Ashley here. And Ashley, what did you use to make your you made a broth there, is that right?
Yes, a mushroom broth. I actually used shiitake mushroom stems to make it, and a little garlic, kosher salt, and leeks.
But you used to throw away the stems, I understand.
Yeah, well, most recipes call for mushroom caps. They really don't tell you to put the stems in, so I usually don't use them when I...
Salt and pepper, some Gruyere, just because it's melty.
<That's> good.
Thank you.
The stems, they taste just as soft as the buttons do. How'd you make them soft?
I usually just bake them for like 10 to 15 minutes just to get them a little soft before I do anything to them. And then I add them to my recipes.
It's a very clever idea. And why waste money? You're buying the whole mushroom anyway.
Just buy the stamps.
All their meltabilities. And the winner is?
Awesome. Butter spread.
Oh, my goodness. Butter spread again.
Yeah.
I never thought that was possible.
I mean, honestly, coconut oil spread melted better. But I like a little bit flavor in it. Like, I want it to be a thick. I want it to have still be buttery, but melt and go down easy, I guess.
Oh, my God.
So, yeah, I like the butter spread better.
It's like the blowtorch part of the experiment.
Yeah, that was the best part.
Meal prepping today with Ashley Chanel. Thank you for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Where do we get started?
Okay, so we're going to start off with overnight oats. These are great to make the night breakfast. I'm actually going to demonstrate this for you guys, but first, I'm going to talk to you guys about this pea protein I have
pea
here.
Pea protein.
Mm-hmm. Yes, pea protein. So you can add this to your overnight oats or any water you want to drink in the morning. You can also add it to a smoothie. It works really, really well.
Mm-hmm.
It pairs well because it's smooth. Mm-hmm. So you can just put it in here. I'm going to show you. So I'm going to take 1 cup, or this is actually a half cup of almond milk.
Mm-hmm.
Pour it in here.
Tasty.
I'm really excited about the almond milk.
Mm-hmm. And then I'm going to add a half cup of steel cut oats.
Mm-hmm.
And we're just going to mix those in.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to be doing one of my favorite recipes. It's something that I make when I have like family parties and events or things to go to. It's a great like potluck dinner, and since we're heading into the holidays, I figured this would be like a perfect dish for you guys to learn how to make. So you can sort of like substitute things that you see in this video if you don't eat meat or dairy. So for me, I'm going to be using ground chicken. I have some cheese here. This is just the taco blend cheese you buy at the store. All right guys, so everything's done. I'm going to take these outside so we can enjoy them in our barbecue. You want to come? Let's go.
For a lot of us, our dieting downfall, or maybe we'll just say our healthy downfall. It happens when we don't plan ahead. So we brought in an expert to help us meal prep. Ashley Chanel joining us. I think this is your debut on the show.
It is.
We're so glad to have you. I can't wait to get to something that tastes like bacon. We're going to talk about that.
Yeah.
It is phenomenal.
You guys are going to love it. It's so good.
Let's start, though, with the vegan BLT.
Okay, so I have a vegan BLT here. So what we're going to do is we're going to take these unsweetened coconut flakes, pour them in a bowl.
Super easy. You're actually starting with it. Okay, yes. Love that.
Super easy to make. You're going to need some liquid smoke here.
Okay, and you can find that in the condiment section.
Over by like the barbecue sauce and ketchup. You're going to mix it up. Literally just mix it into the flakes.
Got it.
You're going to take some pepper or salt and pepper if you'd like. You don't have to. This is honestly enough. Sometimes I use a little bit of soy sauce just to give it a little more flavor. And then you're just going to take them on a little baking
like
pan.
Like a cooking sheet?
Exactly. And spread it out.
Oh, wow. Okay.
And then you just pop them in the oven and they literally crisp up like this.
What are you doing, 400 degrees?
350.
350 for?
No more than 10 minutes. They burn really fast.
Can I tell you this really tastes like bacon?
They do.
I would not tell you that. You know at home if it didn't.
Tastes just like bacon.
And it's phenomenal.
Yeah. I mean, before putting on
a clean brush. It's gotta be a clean brush.
Yes, yes, of course. Make sure the brush is clean before you use it. So this brush comes with 4 different brushes and they're all interchangeable. So the first step to cleansing your face in the morning is cleansing.
Right.
So you would use the cleansing brush. And then after you cleanse with the cleansing brush, you go in with the exfoliation brush, which is just going to get down into your pores and kind of just get out any
so important.
Oil, grime, anything that's
deep down in there. You want
right.
to get
your
rid
oils,
of
oils, the pollutants from the air. Yeah.
That's the most important thing.
And here with some great last-minute holiday gift ideas is beauty blogger Ashley Chanel. Hi. Welcome, Ashley. How are you?
Nice, thank you.
Oh, great. So we're all in the spirit of the holiday season. We got some great gifts over here. So let's start off with the Dyson vacuum here.
So the Dyson vacuum is 5 pounds,
okay.
and you can use it to get in those hard-to-reach areas.
Mm-hmm.
It's cordless.
Okay.
It's chargeable,
mm-hmm.
and it's just a really great product because it's lightweight and easy to use.
Sure.
And it can be found at Dyson.com or any retailer.
Okay.